Say something, I'm giving up on you.
In February, 2 days after the death of Kim Jong-nam and a day after the shocking news grabbed global headline, South Korea National Security Council convened an emergency meeting with its standard committee member on February 15th to discuss about the case. The acting president and prime minister Hwang Kyo-ahn said this killing is the proof of Kim Jong-un's brutality and instructs the government official to cooperate with Malaysian authorities where the incident took place. Days, Malaysian authority had arrested three suspects within the case. First, a 28-year-old Vietnamese woman, two, a 25-year-old Indonesian woman, and three, a little Malaysian boyfriend. The woman reportedly told investigators that they were paid to smear a liquid on Kim's face as a prank.
Entering Kuala Lumpur Airport in a grey suit, the CCTV appeared to show Kim Jong-nam. He continued to the busy departure hall, where an audacious assassination is apparently about to take place. If you watch extremely closely, a figure wearing a white top seems to approach him from behind and grab him. From the different angle, the person in white throw their arms over the victim's head and applies pressure before walking away. Moments later, he speaks to airport staff and animatedly pointed his face. Then he is escorted to the medical center. There is clear commotion as he is put on a stretcher. In the full of medic, slumps in the chair, this is thought to be the last of his picture alive.
According to Hiroshi Minagashi and C.K. Tan, the author of Nikkei Asia, there are four main theories that encourage Kim Jong-un and North Korea to take such action to kill Kim Jong-nam. The first theory is Kim Jong-nam boldly asserts that the fact he himself is the main heir of the Kim dynasty, although he has long hiatus from making any political statement. Okay, second, Kim Jong-nam asked money from Pyongyang to support his lavish style, and this made Kim Jong-un angry and maybe reluctant to compromise. Okay, third, competition among secret police and intelligence agency of North Korea compete between them to achieve reality of Kim Jong-un. Okay, fourth, there is possibility Kim Jong-un will block any potential intervention of China for regime change in North Korea.
First March, North Korea launched a missile into the Sea of Japan. Four missiles is launched into the Japanese nuclear-free ocean. 4 March, Malaysia announced persona non grata to the North Korean ambassador in Malaysia. 5 March, the Malaysian in North Korea are not allowed to leave North Korea. 10 March, PDRM confirmed Park Chol is Kim Jong-nam. 14th March, resident ambassador to the UN denies North Korea corpse is Kim Jong-nam. March 16, PDRM to Interpol red notice arrest 4 citizens of North Korea.
North Korea is well known as a country that used communist administration. Malaysia should be afraid to them. But actually, Malaysia are not supposed to to afraid about it. Because for a country to trigger a war, they should have a solid reason. For example, defense their country.
According to the peaceful solution in the dispute, Article 33 Charter of the United Nations, the parties to any dispute, the continuance of which is likely to endanger the maintenance of international peace and security, shall, first of all, seek a solution by negotiation, inquiry, mediation, conciliation, arbitration, judicial settlement, resort to regional agencies or arrangements, or other peaceful means of their own choice.